The government does not recognize old people. All they talk about is the youth. Even in Parliament, all they talk about is the youth. I walk with crutches today because I was shot during the struggle. I was in the struggle with the same people that are my forces. Today, they are all in Parliament, and where am I? What must I eat? I spent 7 years in prison for them. Today, they only give jobs to their children. My children are unemployed. I am so tired of Parliament. I am enough. We are coming back, and we are going to visit Mashaba. We are going to talk to him about the rent issue. Instead of humbling himself, Mashaba raised the rent to 700 rand. For old people like us, we must now pay the rent for his own house. When our electricity gets cut off, who must we go to? They put their lights on, but we can't put our lights on anymore. Then we are supposed to thank them. What are we exactly supposed to thank them for? When we tell them to come see our conditions, all they tell us is that they are coming. If they do not address our issues, we will burn all government buildings.